like you pay an extra 5 liters for 100, but when you use it for about 1,000 days.
Yeah, boys. Just stop. Yeah. Right.
It's a bit. Is that even?
No!
Are you joking?
Nice work, baby.
It's like, do I want to help him? Nah.
Yeah.
Are you laughing definitely on? Was that worth it, eh?
Nah, I wasn't.
Tie rod!
Oh.
Yeah. That one. The inside.
Sandy boy?
Oh. That is not good. No, that's an idea.
Mm-hmm. Hold on,
some
hold on.
Big ones.
Hey, what's this?
Oh,
what's this? What's this? Whoa.
I think that's safety leg.
I'm gonna make it out of here.
Legit. Bent tie rod, boy. Bent.
A few moments later.
Gosh, what an eventful day it has been today.
Bloody hell.
We are on the Stone Creek crossing track and it's pretty much a flat track, but we've had nothing but drama since get-go today. Josh will tell you a few more things that have happened.
Alright, so we started the day off and we had Tommy sway bar links come loose. So we fixed that and then we cruised to the track to like just before the crossing, had two togas just before we got them on the bank unhook, lost those. I'm like, shit. Anyway, did the creek crossing, got to like, there's a pretty steep like climb out of the bank, and anyway, gave it a bit, rear draw fell out. Copy rog, not a good start. Bloody ratchet bloody strapped it, and then my locker isn't working for some reason, don't know why. We're gonna find out tonight when we get back to camp. And then my winch sometimes works, so you'll see some videos of me doing some winching, but that's after like absolutely just flicking the hell out of the winch switch, and then sometimes it works. So we had that, and then we had Chris O's steering dampener come loose, and then just then we had Wyatt's tie rod, like there's like a ball joint, and it just he just hit a log and it just popped straight out. It was ridiculous. And now we're on a bumpy road.
Look at the filming.
And we, so this track's supposed to take, it took them 8 hours to push this track, and it's taken us about 7 hours because we've been stuffing around with cars all day.
We were like, oh, this track will take us about 4 hours, so we spent a few hours fishing, and this track has just been hell for us today, but we might get to camp about 8 o'clock tonight.
Yes,
we'll see.
We gotta try and play around with me locker tonight. I think my drawer keeps falling out because it's overloaded, don't know, but, and Wyatt's bloody steering rack boot is like not existent now, it's just wrapped with duct tape, so we gotta fix that tomorrow, and we're hitting the old telly tomorrow as well, so
got a bit on.
Yeah, we got a bit on. We might have to, I don't know, see how we go, see if we can get some parts, but old telly might be bloody pushed back half a day and we're hitting tracks late. I don't know. So
wish us luck. Dodgy tie rod, and we just popped a tire, so she's slow going.
Just literally driving around a corner. I don't even know what we hit, but it just tore the sidewall open, and just not having a good time. Hey, not having a good time.
So now we've got one really fresh 35 and three bald ones.
Yeah,
she's looking good. Pulled up onto the road. It's nearly 12 o'clock now, and we pulled up onto the road. We finally got off the track, and Tommy's parked just back there, and he popped a tire probably 200-300 meters from the road. So this track has done so much damage. We are so happy to see the end of it.
Imagine we'll see.
Holy that's like having a real go too. I think you had a real go. You found
there's
it.
There's another one there too.
Oh, wow.
There's
two. Get back the hole.
So after a hectic night on that track, we rolled into Bramwell around midnight, and the next day the boys headed off to Weeper to grab a rack end and a spare tyre, while me, Emma and Chriso bloody played around with the winch and the locker so we could get ready for the old telly.
We're all shitting ourselves. Fucking game day shits.
It's four way and play, not
yet. I don't know how
it was. So like, yeah. Scissors, paper, rock.
So,
yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Who
goes first?
No!
Josh. We're first, baby. We're first, baby. Let's go.
Are you joking? No, 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 no.
No, flappy boy.
Are
wing mirrors in quickly. Oh, look at the electric bad boys.
Straighten up,
straighten up. No, straighten up, mate. Yeah, bro.
Is that wrong?
Yeah, keep coming at that. Keep coming at that. Yeah, straighten up a little bit. Perfect, mate, perfect. A little bit left.
Good. That was just snorkel.
Nice!
No!
Give it some! I reckon just like crawl like that up it just to see what it does, and then we might be able to roll back and bump it if we have to.
Roger.
Look at the right. Watch, jump out white. Yeah, it's tight now. Keep driving that. Nice and steady, yeah, that's good. Fuck yeah, oi, stop there. Stop there, bro. I got it. I'll let you know when the winch is tight. Yep, now start driving, mate. Yeah, just keep it that, let the winch do the work. Keep it that. It'll... Yeah. Good job!
Excuse me, Josh. Josh.
You've been driving for long.
What's this one? Is this the main one?
Yeah.
Oh, bloody Palm Creek. Easy. Gunshots. Baby Palm, we'll call this.
Yeah,
oh, this is the OG one.
There's no tracks coming out the front of that.
There's another one down there. To the right.
She's about nearly hip deep.
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah.
Hello?
It gets a bit deep.
Hello?
Oh yeah? Are you gonna drop in now? Do you want me to come around? Yeah, now swing it in. Keep going, keep going, keep going now. Hold up there, you have to go hard right. Like, yeah, keep it full locked. Keep it that. Go slow, keep it that. Not that much, now straighten up. Yep, keep going down at that. That's good, yep. Drive it. Move up.
Probably turn it off, eh?
I'm onto it.
Why is not driving it?
Yeah.
A little bit of right, mate. Straight up. Yep. Lock it.
Yeah, you get a bit more speed.
I fucking put my head back to the roof. Like when I hit, I was like, fuck! Anyway, I'll go find it later.
Yeah. Just follow that, mate. A little bit of left. A bit more left. He's up turbo. Bit keen. As you come over, you want to straighten up a touch? Yep, that's good.
Boy. Let's go. That was easy as.
I reckon.
This.
Yeah, just that little bit of left, bro. Bit more left. A little bit more right. Yep, you're coming over now. Nice and slow, bro.
Let's go.
Yeah, you might need to do a brake upgrade. You drive it?
Jason's legging it in the car.
Going for a little walk, suss her out. Check out some lines. Oi!
build your bloody rig, not your truck, mate.
Watch that. No, I was going to say, just watch that.
Yeah,
watch the bank.
That's a good line.
Hold for a photo.
Nice and steady, man. Keep coming straight for a minute. Yeah, start fading.
Woo-hoo-hoo. Nice.
That's probably good.
Those trees are so fun.
Yep.
This is about making sure you're down the right spot.
Nice and slow.
This is wet. Hello.
Yep.
It doesn't matter, dude. All good.
Hey?
Put it left. Oh, there's no idea more heavy to start with, but then you put away kind of.
Keep going straight. Keep going straight. That's good. That's good. Keep coming. Huh. Keep coming. Yep. Good job.
Oh, Jesus. Yep. Yeah.
No, she's scared.
Hey, you can come this side as well, Shane.
Yeah, there's a nice one, the second one over there. It's easy as.
We'll do the deep one.
This one?
Deep one?
Yeah.
Flexy boy.
Bit of right, mate. Nah, wide is. Easy wins. Yeah, that's good. Hold that. Bit more.
Okay, so that's Cape done and dusted. We have been home for a couple of weeks now, just fixing the car. And then we're about to actually head off to WA to work for a couple of months to earn some money so we can explore a little bit more.
So we can get a tinny.
Yeah.
And we can explore bloody Ningaloo Reef.
Oh. Ningaloo.
Ningaloo. Same. So thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks,
hopefully you guys stick around for the next episode.